give an account on dairy breeds, milk breed or dairy breeds. The cows of this group are high milk yielders with extended lactation period. The bullocks are of poor draught qualities. These cattle are well built with strong limbs. Example, Dioni, Gir, Sindhi and Saiwal. The cows in domestic usage for milk are non-descriptive types. Sindhi, Red Karachi. Origin and distribution. The home of this breed is Karachi and Hyderabad. Distinguishing characters. Medium size and compact body. Thick horns emerging laterally and ending in blunt points. They have an intelligent facial expression. Deep dark red color. Bulls are darker than cows. They have hump and the udder is large with medium sized teats. The animals are docile and quiet. Bullocks are steady workers suited for road and field work. Sindhi cows are hardy and have high degree of resistant to heat and ticks. These are the most economical milk producers among the dairy breeds of India. Milk production yields as high as 5,443 kilograms per lactation period. Gir, Kathiawari Surti. Origin and distribution. The breed originated from the Gir forest of South Kathiawar. Impure forms of Gir breeds are found in Baroda and some parts of Maharashtra. Distinguishing characters. The color is not always entire. Most of these cows have spotted skin. It is usually red, black and red, red and white or white with red spots. The body is well built with clear cut lines. The pure breed has a majestic appearance. Ears are long like a leaf. Tail is long and whip-like. Legs are long and well built. Udder is large with matting teats. Bullocks are heavy, powerful and good for draught. Milk production. Gir cows are good edit. Gir cows are good milk yielders. In sum, the maximum yield is 3,715 kilograms per lactation period.
Please subscribe our channel for more videos and educational content.